So I think about one of my teachers from my youth, and I think about this guy. His name was Jerry Clark. He was my favorite teacher. And Jerry, I shouldn't call him Jerry, Mr. Clark, back in 9th and 10th grade, I'd have a book. And when I came into the classroom, because he knew I was fanatical about reading, he would say, "I can't wait to hear what you thought about Antigone." And I had all these thoughts, but he wanted to hear them, and that mattered to me.